The principal of Modesto High School, along with another employee, have been put on administrative leave. This comes as district officials investigate allegations of whether the two engaged in inappropriate conduct while on campus during work hours. Modesto City Schools says the allegations are isolated and do not involve any students or other staff members. Officials also say a video circulating on social media is not related to this incident.